Alright guys, decided I was gonna do a vlog day today because I'm with the girlfriend before Thanksgiving, and I'll probably do a Thanksgiving vlog as well, but headed to try two new things at Dunkin, and I'm bringing them back to her because she didn't feel like getting out of bed today. We're getting a toasted white chocolate iced coffee and a new wake up wrap that they use pancakes instead of the wrap, so should be exciting to try. We're getting right into it. Kind of tired, but we're living with it. And I'm also driving her car because the GLI has problems. They also opened a Dunkin' right by my house, so your boy's living his dream for sure. Now I can get Dunkin' whenever I want, right down the road.
Yo, mobile order?
Yeah, from Mike.
Mike?
Yep. Wake up wrap pancake thing.
If we're possibly out of pancakes because we were looking and we couldn't find any, and I'll bring it out to you.
Sure, just like out here.
Out to the parking lot.
Okay.
And I'll bring it out to you.
Yep. Thank you. No, you're alright.
Dang it. Well, at least she can try a wrap.
This is the toasted white chocolate. It tastes like a s'more almost. It's really good. It's like has a marshmallow flavor. Wee dog.
All right, false call. They actually had pancakes, so I am hype. Get to try the pancake one. They always have these deals on Dunkin' where you can get like free stuff for the holiday season, and their app is really cool. Like you get points for stuff, but they try to promote their free stuff, so they have a free pancake wrap that you can get with any order. And I thought I wasn't gonna get it because they're like, oh yeah, we're out of pancakes. Well, thankfully she comes out and she's like, yeah, we have pancakes, so you got the pancake one. So I'm so excited because I really wanted to get a video of me and Danny trying it for the first time, because it's gonna be both of our first times trying them. So, and it smells freaking good. It smells like I got a hot cakes from McDonald's for the first time. Casey Dog and me are on our way back, so I am excited. Can't wait for her to try it. Okay, try it. I don't think it tastes like anything.
It just tastes like coffee.
You can taste like the, I don't know. It tastes like marshmallow. That's how I explained it. Like it has like a marshmallow or like a vanilla. Do you get that?
Yeah. It's not bad.
Yeah, I didn't mind it. And then we gotta try this. All right. Syrup. Casey, relax. And then we got the pancake thing. It should be good. It's bacon. Oh, they did sausage. Do you like sausage? Okay, good. My dog's eating the wrapper. What stays, all right, I'll try the first taste and you can have the other like end and try it. I think you're supposed to dip it in Mrs. Buttersworth. Why are you like hyperventilating? Look at it, it's everywhere. It's like spilling from the bottom.
You need to calm down.
It tastes like McDonald's breakfast. Did you ever like that when you were a kid? I want syrup everywhere. That can be your thing. It actually is so good. I might have to start getting them because I think they're only like $1.59 or $2. The regular wraps are just boring and they always are like hard when they come out, but that shit is actually, isn't it? I give that a 8 out of 10 because it reminds me of McDonald's. I literally said while I was driving, I literally like said in the video that it smelled like McDonald's hotcakes. Eat as much as you want, I don't care. You look like you're gonna grub, yeah, grub it. It got an approval from her too. Pretty rare, huh?
I give it a 7.
A 7?
Yeah.
You don't like it that much?
Maybe that's just what they have. Yeah. Alright, so all we did was lay in bed today, and she's having a lazy day, so I DoorDashed food. Day before Thanksgiving.
Just playing Minecraft. Weenie. Alright guys, she left, but I'm going to break down real quick what the game plan is. So this was just a starter video so we could get something up on her channel. Because I know a lot of people think that like we're not going to post. Friday, her and me are going to do like a baking couple video on this same channel. And I guess we're going to like do drinking games as well. So hopefully you guys like would like to see that kind of stuff. You can give suggestions in the comments down below. Her and me are going to run this channel like collectively together. But hopefully you guys can give us some cool ideas that you'd like to see. And we will do as many as we physically can to try to keep this a couple channel. And then my other channel, I'll try to stick to more of the, like the OG stuff. And we're working towards her taking over the channel more as far as like recording and stuff. But she's like more shy, so she has a little bit of an adjustment period to get used to. But I promise that we will be working on that as well, because she really wants to do YouTube and she always wanted to. So that's kind of why we're collabing and branching out with this channel. So thank you guys. Make sure to leave some positive comments and what you want to see next. Drop a like. And make sure to be subscribed. If you're not, subscribe to the other channel too. I'll link it down below. My main, if you're seeing this for the first time, I will try to put more giveaways on this channel as well. So I'll collectively, if we can get this bigger, I'll do giveaways as well for the couple channel. I love you guys. Make sure to be happy, stress less. I'll see you guys in the next one. As always,